Okay guys, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deepan Gugoy. In this video I'll discuss about lit. So this is a lit 4-hour chart. So I take this 4-hour chart for find out the range. So here you can see lit is running in this range, right? So if you wanna trade, so we'll trade in this range only, right? Now you can see here, yesterday I told that zinc has just broke this area and our next target will be here, right? But you can see price is not able to reach that area, and here you can see we have seen another supporting line here, resistance line here. So in case zinc break this level around 127, so we'll start buying from this area, right? So if we are getting any sell signal in this below this 127 level, so we'll start selling toward this level, right? So now you can see in a small time frame for 15 minutes. Right, so now we can see this is a 15 minute chart. Zinc still running in a downtrend and creating lower low, right? And small time frame, zinc just running in another different range, right? Let me connect this lower point, say lower low, sorry, lower high. So now we can see this is a lower high, and the zinc first bounce from 200 moving average. So we are expecting if zinc comes near 200 moving average, so it is a good sell signal, right? And if you are getting opportunity enter for the sell signal, so we'll start selling here, right? Our target will be here, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.